plays, violin, and the two-page symphony orchestra. Carrie and I have become very good friends, very good partners, and I'm really, really excited to see, for you to see her and see the work that she has done with our wonderful young musicians. You're going to hear some good pieces. You're going to hear the Nelica, and I ask you to have open minds. It's going to be a little different, but it's a very technically challenging piece for the orchestra. I'm very proud of them.